So the question is, given any variable, we're going to introduce the variable s and we're going to assign it any string. Which of the pairs below are two things where both elements of the pair are the same exact value? So here are the choices. Check all the choices where the first thing and the second thing have exactly the same value. So the first thing is s index 3, s index 1 plus 1 plus 1. So for any string that we choose for s, those two always have exactly the same value, then you should check this box. Second, we have s index 0 paired with s plus s index 0. For the third choice, we have s index 0 plus s index 1 paired with s index 0 plus 1. For the fourth choice, we have s index 1 paired with s plus the string ity index 1. And for the fifth and final choice, we have s index negative 1. And remember, the negative indexes go from the back of the string paired with s plus s index negative 1. So for this question, you should check all the boxes where the two items in the pair have exactly the same value, no matter what value s has, as long as s is a valid string.